So I was lost. Go count the cars before you go to the Holland Road. With your heart like a stone, you spared no time in lashing out. And I knew your pain and the effect of my shame, but you cut me down.
What was that?
You cut me down. And I will not tell the thoughts of hell that carried me home from the Holland Road. With my heart like a stone, I put up no fight to your callous mind, and from your corner you rose to cut me down. You cut me down.
Doesn't it?
I hit my low. Little did I know that would not be the end. From the Holland Road, well, I rose and I rose and I paid less time to your callous mind. And I wished you well as you cut me down.
Yes, we are finally home from our 5-day Kentucky road trip. Kentucky was so awesome. Honestly, I can't choose a favorite point because every single part was splendid. The Mumford & Sons concert was the main point of this whole entire road trip. It was clearly amazing. But standing in that crowd was awesome. Just looking around, seeing how many people were actually attending it, and thinking that my sister and I were that close to the stage was awesome because we got there like an hour earlier. But I want you as a viewer to comment down below what your favorite part was, just through my videoing, and maybe later something similar. I don't know what I'm saying. But it all felt like a blessing, and I'm finally home. So I want to say thank you for watching these vlogs, and they're one of my favorite things to make because I forget, and looking back at these things, the greatest memories of my life is awesome. So like, comment, subscribe, all that YouTuber stuff, and I will see you next time. Bye.